guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you don't know me, hi, my name is Anvi and I make videos related to fashion, lifestyle, DIY vlogs, all the good stuff. So please subscribe to my channel if you're interested. Okay, so today's video is everything that you need to know about my college, which is SEPT University. So I posted a video a few weeks back where I basically showed you guys a day in my life in college. And a lot of people that wanted to go to SEPT maybe saw that video and then DM'd me on Instagram asking me questions about my university and stuff. So I thought that I'll just make a video about it. So for everybody that wants to get into SEPT, that has gotten into SEPT and wants to know more about it, this will be like a nice, chotu, comprehensive video where you will get answer to all of your questions, literally. So yeah, there will be a campus tour at the end of the video, so stay tuned for that. But before that, I will just be answering some basic frequently asked questions about SEPT University. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Okay, so first and foremost, basic questions, basic answers. What is SEPT? SEPT University is an architecture and design college in Ahmedabad. Okay, so what all courses does it offer? Now, since I am a bachelor student, I'll just be telling you about the bachelor or the undergraduate courses. So it offers bachelor's in architecture, of course, bachelor's in interior design, bachelor's in urban design, bachelor's in product design, and bachelor's in construction technology. So my admission process, basically what happened at my time was that product design ke liye us time pe there used to be an admission test. Ab I think you have to give UCED and uske rank se you get admission, but at my time you had to give an admission test. So I came to Ahmedabad, I came to SEPT, I gave my admission test. 20 children had to be chosen and I was literally at the 20th rank. So it was all my luck. So basically what happens is that bachelor's in interior design and bachelor's in product design is almost similar, like it sort of goes hand in hand. So even though I am from product design, I can choose certain studios, as we call it, or you can say certain subjects from interior design. So it's all very comprehensive. Like the SEPT culture is such ki tum jo bhi padh rahe ho, at the end of the day you'll have knowledge about architecture, civil, interior, product, everything. So when you graduate from SEPT, you are a very well-rounded professional in this field, I would say. All bachelor courses are for 5 years. The first year is the foundation program, which is called the SEPT foundation program, CFP. And basically in the first year, all the students from all the courses are together in one batch. So whether you're from interior, product, civil, architecture, anything, you're all together in one batch and they just teach you the basics for everything. And then 4 years you are sent to your faculties, that is faculty of design, architecture, whatever, and then you major in that and you study that. Okay, now that you know all the basics and all the educational and admission related stuff, let's talk more about the living situation and the culture and the lifestyle. So I have got so many most of the DMs that I got were asking for accommodation. So what happens in SEPT is that they do have a hostel, but it's off campus, first of all. Second of all, boys hostel is still fine, like it's still livable and a lot of boys live there. But girls hostel is not in a good condition, not too many people live there, it's already off campus, so it doesn't have too many facilities. So most girls prefer living in a PG. I also live in a PG, as most of you all would know if you watch my videos. It's about 10-12 minutes away from college and I commute by auto every day, but I prefer living here, which is 10 minutes away from college, than living in a hostel which has no good facilities. The food situation is such that the college has awesome canteens. Like you get South Indian, North Indian, Chinese, fast food, burgers, everything you get in our college. So food wise, I think I would say college is great. The faculty, students, SEPT culture, all of that stuff. I once heard from, like I was talking to somebody, I was telling them about my college and they said that from what they know and they think, SEPT is probably the only university that you'll find which has the most like-minded people. It's very, very different from any other university that you would ever see. Abhi lockdown ke baad toh things have changed and the college closes at 8. But pehle college used to close at 12, so you can stay on campus till 12 एंड समटाइम्स व्हेन वी हैड आवर सबमिशंस या ऐसा कुछ होता था, पता है ज़्यादा काम है, सो वी यूज्ड टू टेक परमिशंस फॉर नाइट आउट्स एज अ बैच एंड इवन ओवर नाइट यू कुड स्टे इन कॉलेज एंड वर्क. यू नो व्हेन यू स्टे ऑन कैंपस फॉर सो लॉन्ग यू इवन स्टार्ट प्लेइंग गेम्स लाइक अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल प्ले क्रिकेट, बैडमिंटन, फ्रिस्बी, टेबल टेनिस, सो मच स्टफ. सो इट्स ऑलवेज अ वेरी लाइवली एंड अ वेरी cheerful campus. Well, at least it used to be before lockdown. Up to the situation different. And lastly, how is Ahmedabad as a city to live in for outstation students like me who want to come here? I would say Ahmedabad is actually really nice and a really really good place to stay in, especially for girls, because it's very safe. Specifically when you come from Delhi and you come to Ahmedabad, you realize how safe this city is. Yeah, that's all I could think of telling you guys about my college, about Ahmedabad, about my college life. If you have any other questions, let me know, drop them in the comments, DM me on Instagram. I will surely, surely help you out. And okay, bahut bakbak ho gayi, bahut questions answer ho gaye. Now, let's get to the campus tour. Part of me that never knows I know.